Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more BioShock. And oh yeah, we killed Cohen, or what is it, Sander Cohen? Was it right? Ah yes, we did. Because we got. I will say it wasn't really worth it, but you know, whatever. I go with it. I take whatever I get. And I'll be happy. Let's see. What am I supposed to do now? I don't have any goals. Money? Okay. What am I supposed? Oh, you're my friend. Excuse me? Okay, I'm feeling bad. Well, not really, but what am I supposed to do? I didn't get any more. They didn't mention. Oh fuck. I mentioned Andrew Ryan and all of that. Should I? Maybe I should go over to this side. Go over the entire way. Do I have? No, I don't have so much ammo of this. Who is operating the lights? I see you. Don't try to. What? That was not my fault, I think. I'm pretty sure it wasn't my fault. Was it? Hello. That didn't go as I. Man, that was a total waste of everything. Eve's Garden? I already been here though, yes. Didn't I take control of these things though? Did that change? I don't know actually. I have no idea what I did last time. I want that one. Wait, I get full? No, I don't. Oh, wait. I mean, you didn't need to do that. That was the one I wanted. Nay! Where the fuck did it go? Did it? Oh, come on. Dude, that is bullshit. That is bullshit, man. It's bull. Pharaoh's Fortune Casino? Maybe it's. You know, it doesn't hurt to gamble a little bit, right? A little bit, right? See, I won. I got more money. Ooh, money. Money, money, money. Oh man. Shit, I'm out of auto hacks now. That's not good. Slot machines. But I stunned it, right? How didn't that work? Why didn't that work? I stunned it, right? Why didn't that work? Go away. Okay. Well, I guess it's. Oh, there it was. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Also, what I hate with this game is that it have been, and it's a reason for pretty much for non YouTubers, I'd say. But it is the fact that at times, I last previous video was quite a bit over 1 hour. 1 hour and 40 minutes, I think. Or was it 1 hour, 5 minutes? Something like that. And in just like, in all that, there's like 1 minute of a song randomly playing where I don't even notice it because a lot of shit happening. And the entire video is demonetized and yeah. Now I don't get many views on them and anything like that anyways. It's more like the principle of things is very annoying. I can just imagine people that is playing this and not uploading videos daily like I do. Daily cringe. But yeah. And that is really... It's just very annoying. It happens so many times. It's just frustrating when it happens, you know? Because they don't... Feels like they don't... I wish they could do the system a little bit better. YouTube is... Yeah, they are pretty bad when it comes to the system. Even more so that... Rimba. I don't think I was in here, right? No, I wasn't. There we go. Yeah, it's really annoying when it is systems like that in YouTube, and it's it's just very annoying. And sadly, though, for a YouTuber like me, a small channel, you have nothing to say. Ah, well. Woodwork? Guess that didn't work to pull. But yeah, okay. Can I just break these? Take the money inside of them? I mean, it's not like I care about law and order anymore. There is nothing left of that in this place. And it feels like it never was. It was more like, if you had money, you had order. Because you were the one... You had the big money. Sinkless spirits. Hello, big dude. Was he even in here? No, I don't think I was. Okay, big man. You can walk away. You don't need to worry about me. I won't do anything dumb. I'll probably do something really dumb. There's no thing like Lana not doing it. Okay, that's just creepy. Oh yeah, maybe I shouldn't do that when I'm standing. Oh well. That's just weird. Nice! Chemical throw rank, grenade launcher, machine gun damage increase. Yeah, let's go with that. Ooh. Oh my god! You piece of fucking shit! Nay! Oh my god! You ass! You fucking ass! I knew I shouldn't trust that! God damn it! Oh my god, that got me big times. I hate that. Because it looks like a fucking mannequin, and mannequins and dolls like that is just awful. I hate that. I hate all things that. My god. That was... Wait. Oh, nay. Where are they? They were both... Many of them there! Oh, nay. Okay, where did they go? Yo, daddy. You haven't seen weird white people? I don't mean... Yeah, well, whatever. Where do I have a splicer? Reno. Would be nice to have a booze hound. Drink alcohol, so small amount. Yeah, that's pretty nice, actually. Which one should I... Let's go with that one. Where do I want using the splice organs for? Not entirely sure. Oh, no. This looks really bad. I really don't like this. This looks like it could be a nightmare and a half. Oh, God. Ah, yeah. I know your game this time. Oh, God, you piece of fucking shit. You piece of shit. I know what you're doing. You can fool me once. And now you know that you won't fool me again. I guess I learned where all of them went. Oh my god, I hate these. How do they do that? How do they replace like that? What are they, ninjas? Holy crap, you guys are fucking ninjas, man. Make food in what? Ooh. Stormy, I'm gonna do that. Oh god, I hate this. I really hate this. Probably shouldn't do that, no. And yeet in the head. Headshot. Okay. I guess you're the final one. My god, I hate those. Holy crap. But that was really cool. Holy crap, that was such a cool thing. Well made. I hate it. On a certain level, because... creepy. But it was well made.
I can control.
It looked like your head was on the wrong side. You know, like he turned it like... Then again, maybe he doesn't have a neck. What do I know? I do not know much. I only know more items downstairs. Oh, it opened up there. You piece of shit! Get over here! Napalm! Napalm! I'm gonna say. Okay, so.
Senor!
Okay, I'm gonna run down there again because there was a little bit of money left there. Yes, I will do that. I want the money. I don't want to waste money. Oh man, the corpse is despawned. Aww. There we go. Hello. Not to be like that, but that was awful timing of you there. Really awful. Oh wait. That was a splash, sorry. Oh wait. First aid kit? Was that what she had? Oh wait, the splice organ counted as a first aid kit. Oh, big brain Lano! I understand after finally. Took me 20,000 years, but I finally understand. Okay. Dude, you know what I would like? I would like this, I would like this like an big MMO game or something like that, you know? Or at least multiplayer where you can play with friends trying to survive in like Rapture or in Infinity Valhalla Sky Castle, you know? I think that would be awesome. That would be quite fun actually. Not say not that I don't mind this, I really love this. And it's good to have a single play games once in a while as well, to be fair. But what the fuck am I supposed to go? Go and find art? Oh yeah, this is fucking... I'm just checking out the view. Excuse me? Hello?
You call the cops on me?
You call the cops on me? No. I don't even have a phone, I think. And if it's like my real phone, it's crap. It'd have like 2 hours battery time at this point. Because holy shit, phone, you're bad. Where the fuck am I supposed to go, though? Now I'm just running around. Pussy. I don't have any goals. Hey, Big Daddy. Oh, man. I want to finish this game, though. Because I want to play the second game. I think I had it on Steam. So I'm gonna do that. Because I really want to see... Oh, come on. Oh, wait, here it is. Ah, yeah, here it is, here it is. But yeah. Excuse me. I really want to, like, Ah, there we go, finally. So sorry, it took 20 minutes to just get here. I don't trust these, but... I assume we're gonna go there. But yeah, I'm really excited for trying the second game, because this game I have played, even if many years ago, so I don't remember everything. Obviously, I just remember very little, actually. But there's a lot of things else I want to... I realize the camera window is a little bit big from yesterday's stream. Something like that, I guess. Sorry about that. It just been me 20 minutes running around here trying to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to go. But here we are! Timetable. Oh, talk about phone.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Yeah. One of these old spinning phones, like, hello? Is it Lotto?
Owens lost his touch.
Learned about Lord and Savior? Ryan said something. I'm not entirely sure what. I wasn't listening. I was focusing on whatever fucking in front of me. Oh, dude, that was nice. But come on. I think I should get lots of points for that photo, because that was a good photo. That was a not A-class TikTok. Wait, did it? No, this is the right way. Ooh, it looks nasty.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Andrew Ryan. Well,
you shall know I am the Lord.
Okay, Lord, come out. Boom box. Well, boom barrel. Might as well try to hack this little... Man, did... Are they not stunned for so long any longer? Is that it? Because I felt like he was stunned for like 1 second. Are they like getting shorter stun durations? Because that sucks. Kind of really do suck. Okay, wait, I have incinerate. Because there seemed to be quite a lot of oil and all that jazz here, so... Greenfield K. That's how I like it. I didn't need to buy that, didn't I? Ah, well, whatever, it was cheap. What kind of Frankenstein shit are they doing in here, though? Because... Under the sea, with Omnia's violin. Why so scary? Why so dreary? I can't see. Where did it go? Well, it... Welcome. I mean, come on. Welcome. I meant for...
He's got a chair and 6 ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
It did blew up. I wasn't sure it would hit, but call me a surprise. Well, doesn't that look like a mini nuke from Fallout or something like that? The fat man. My god. Oh, nay, I need to play Fallout. That was a while now. Occasionally random is like random game coming in like, oh. Oh yeah, I forgot that game. I need to play it again. Ooh, what is that? Wait. Seven. Quarter can of ionic gel. I assume it's for something else? I'm not really sure. Ooh, you invent. Money. Oh god, no. Do not hack. I don't want that. I'm weak. I can't do that. Well, I can, but I probably die. Because, holy crap. The challenge is right. Increases. Oh, yeah. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved. Oh, God! Their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference. Well, this one looks good, I guess?
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan.
Andrew Ryan? Okay.
Simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a synthetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their tree.
Okay. So many.
I like all parasites who have tried to.
Ooh, frozen field too.
Shoes. I'd explain the science. It renders what you're trying to do impossible. But that would be like playing with Mozart or a tree frog.
Well, maybe the tree frog likes Mozart? Don't underestimate tree frogs, man. Tree frogs are cool. Oh my god. You guys are so many and so tough. Man, why are you guys so angry? Ooh. Static discharge. Aye. Oh my god. Barrel. Ah, oh, there you are. Come on. Oh my god, I miss you. How the fuck did I miss him? Then, that one I hit. Oh my god, ow! Stop this, please!
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live, my city will thrive.
Sure about that? I mean, I don't want to be pessimistic, but holy crap, this thriving doesn't seem to go so well. My god, he was tough. My god, they're getting tougher and tougher, that's for fucking sure. Okay, we have switch. Man, these people are bonkers. Oh, that's poor daddy, man. Hephaestus this is cool. Should I really be here?
Whale.
But yeah, seriously, we're like... Ooh, that can't be good. That looks very unsafe. Safe regulations says that is way too stunning to exist underwater. What? It sounds like a fucking bison. That was close. I'm sorry, I get so focused when I'm doing these kind of fights that I forget to talk or commenting. Sorry, I get weak. You're welcome. You almost murdered me, but you know what? Whatever. What is my life? Who are singing? Oh wait, can I like yeet these? Rigid splicers come streaming out of poor houses and stormed the proverbial barricades.
They're right in the streets. Johnny and Janie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Portugal. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
I guess. I honestly didn't really catch what it said, but you know. How did I freeze it? Wait, froze it? Does it? Pablo Navarro. Oh, I freeze them when I punch them now. That's awesome. Frankly, the Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. The dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble. The rabble. Did the tape recording lag, or was it you lagging? I honestly don't know. The workshop, I'm not supposed to go there yet, I guess. He lost, oh god. But, okay. What are these for though? Cause they're named, but I can't pick them up or shoot at them or anything, so. That is a little bit weird. Take that. Nice.
at the bottom of the sea, insanity.
Yeah.
But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control, a society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Oh, yeah. That's insane. Dude, you know what is scary with this is? It is that this is literally the same rhetoric they're using today when it comes to socialism, you know? Because there's nothing that scares a random American as much as free healthcare and all of that, you know? And that is so weird to me, seriously. I don't understand why you wouldn't want that. Even if it's not for yourself, but for others? If that can help my fellow countrymen, wherever they are in the country, to get free healthcare or healthcare to help them, why is that a bad thing? I don't know whether it works, but people still work. I never get it. It's just very sad. Oh, nice. That probably gonna fuck my demonetization, but you know what? I don't really care.
I could have gone along, I suppose. Spliced up. Forgot. I believed in this place.
Let's see.
I believed in Ryan.
Well, that wasn't that a mistake? Anders daughter, assassin.
Gone. Worse than gone. One of those things. Son, am I an assassin?
Things?
Well, only one way to find out.
Oh! What the fuck is this? What the fuck was that? Okay, what was that? What? What was that about? Oh god, I hate this. What's going on? What the fuck is- I don't remember this! Oh my god, I can't even trust corpses any longer. Are you serious? Well, I've been called many things. Termite is the first time. You could say I'm the Terminator. Hey! Because I'm going around there killing everything that moves. Hey? Doesn't that count? I don't know what you're gonna get ambitious about, because everything goes to hell down here, but,
Oh,
I kind of feel bad, but you know, at the same time not. Because you are kind of scary, actually. This is a very good one. Got you! I mean, I feel a bit bad, because you can kind of cheese the Big Daddy a little bit like this. And I'm not even good at the game. So I can just imagine good players cheesing this even more than I do. But you know, when everything is going to hell, you kind of like... You know, I'm rolling with this. My god, you 8 bullets. Holy crap. Yeah. Man, you guys are annoying. Man, first it was mannequin-like things, now they're playing dead. They're playing possums, man. Possums. What happened with your back, man? Oh, no. Important thing to do. So I guess something happened and people got fried. Take much longer to see you. Well, that's pretty nice. I'm gonna store it though.
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed for the night.
I don't know who you're talking about. Oh, dude, talk about burning up your ass. Man.
Bad China? Magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell.
Yeah, I guess so. Dude, that will fucking... Have any idea how hot these stairs will be? They are made of metal. Which I guess is better than wood, because that would probably start burning. But, holy crap. And yeah, I can't go down there, really. Not without getting my ass fried, but I can use... I guess you can't take these. What? Hello? Okay, so we're gonna run back for the heat thing? But yeah, those stairs will be fucking... Dude. I don't know what kind of idiot that plays a fire pit under metal stairs like that.
Before the final rat,
some crazy ass bitch.
What was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
I don't know who that was. I barely know who I am, even less who you are.
What? I send you lies!
It looked like it tripped and fell, like it tripped and... Oh. Hey, you know what? I don't care anymore. Might as well just go and die. Oh my god. Go to Cuber's workshop, okay? Yeah, I remember we had the... ha 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 ha. Okay, they are a bit tougher than ice. We do like that. Oh god. Did I get that code? Help messages. Arcade, yes. Okay, now I can't click here. Yeah? Okay, that was weird. Ah, there we go.
Let me tell you something about keyboards and all the university types. They're so smart, except when they
need but they also never notice an ain't but tell seems like last week.
And before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now every week
okay. I'm actually gonna Google, when is Australia Day? Australia Day. It's actually next week? Tuesday, 26 January. Okay. So it would be... might as well save, whatever. 0226, right? Because you, they do like 0226.
Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Uh huh. 2602. Oh, come on. Okay, I might as well do that then. There's lots of wires here. Oh. Oh my god, cat, you scared the crap out of Shanli. Why do you do that? I guess. Oh, wait. Oh, man. I'm not shooting on the right side, aren't I? I'm a dumbass. Whoa. That's a bit weird to place one, but I can't hit them for a shit with this gun. Yeah, Mr. Shane, you're probably gonna get me demonetized, so no shame for me, I guess. Not that it really would matter, as I said. It's mostly as yes, mostly annoying.
Is there blood on the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with killer splicing on the Nile? Okay. I will make no proclamations. Mm. I will dictate no laws. Great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom.
Cogwheels.
It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you
intriguing switch. Of course I need the present.
Stop feeding on the body.
Oh fuck.
A man built a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a mark.
Nice.
Another man happens to be a crash land on the same city in the middle of the ocean.
Oh yeah.
That sounds more like a mirror.
I don't know what you're talking about. I got nitroglycerin.
Poor mammon. And what did it get?
Really happy.
Really happy. Can't feel bad. Man. Sorry, but I got it.
No.
Oh man, they. Maybe I shouldn't use electricity. Maybe I power up the Big Dad instead.
I think such a terrible thing. I've done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out.
Yeah.
Sending a little one to help you on your way.
I got this covered, sis. Don't worry, Lana. The chicken has it on the cover. Okay, there's. But oh man, I need to find a vendor before I continue, because I want to loot all this little money. I hate to just ooh, there's feast down there. I worry for you, father. Honestly, it sounds actually really sad. Most of these people, man, were probably just average fucking Joes that just became fucking brain fucked by all of this shit. How the fuck do I get in there? Because there are things there.
I'm sorry, father.
I'm sorry, father. Why are you forsaking me, father? Why are you forsaking me? You know the song from So Chop Suey? Awesome song. If you haven't listened on it or sewed before. I suggest you do it, because they are... Okay, there's opening there. It feels like it should be... Maybe it's in this room. I think it should be in this room. I guess not. Switching around a little bit so I have ammo in my stuff. Okay, there is no vent shaft or anything here around. Wait, what happened if I press this button again? Can I do that? No, I can't. Oh shit. Are you forcing? Oh wait. Oh god, there it was. God damn it. Oh shit, I got full on this one?
Log tubes. Where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets.
Cool.
Ryan's spices are dragging the young moon off right now.
Uh-huh.
Certain she's one of Ryan's spies sent to fill me out.
Boom! Send the dynamite! Okay. Can't be stopped now? Dude, they are looking so bad.
Even miles of the water. She's everything.
That was a bit weird. Ah. It was just a run. 91 days since our last accident. Accident last year, 4. Accident this year, 2. Safety is everyone's responsibility. Yeah, you know. Though, isn't that literally a co-op, you know? Isn't that literally a bit... That is the thing I really also find weird with Americans, especially. That are supposed to be such an first nation, you know? And is that like... co-op in work and unions. seem to be seen really bad in the United States, except for the cops. But everyone else, nah. Then it doesn't seem so worried about, which is weird to me. And I work in Sweden where the union have gotten much weaker the latest years because less people are going into it. And don't think that a company that don't have a union, they will abuse the shit out of every fucking loophole they can. They will always do that. Because after all, in the end, they're trying to get through to the bottom line. Being shitty, sadly. Some are good, but many are bad. Damage research. Carry... Ooh. Well, that's nice, but... I can also do like that.
The basic gazing is ready. I've got basic. One charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now, I need a 4R34 lead shield wire.
Go on, you unlock an episode director's... Oh! The commander contains the depth... Oh, cool!
Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode.
Okay,
I got push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured. Okay.
Find Cuber's device.
I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up, and it's not
okay.
A new gasket.
Find two quart casks. Okay.
The code is 0.
Find our...
If you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
I need to find some wire things? Okay. Oh... Okay, I get them. I'm getting them from the big daddies. I hit him. I don't know. Headache? Because you guys gave me a headache. Are you? Oh, you're above, are you? Are you here? Oh, there he is. Well, about that. Get money. Money rules the world, sadly. Okay, so that is why I need this ionized gel I've seen around. Now I need... Now... Wait. Sorry about that. I really didn't want to do that. But okay, so we're gonna find some more cluster. We find the nitroglycerin. So that's shaking. But we need to find the ionized crap again. Okay, I'm gonna do it like that because I'm a lazy bum. Ooh, nice. Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! Why are you there? Oh god, it reminds me when I was playing Condemned. God damn. Oh, there's one. Nice, we got one of those, and we need one more ionized gel and two more wire clusterfucks. Right? Yes? Isn't it? Oh, I think I need that. And we will solve that. Don't worry, Lana. Oh, why forsaken me? In your eyes, forsaken me. I might as well, I guess. Oh, wait. I should take more photos on these guys. Yay! Oh my god. I shouldn't laugh, but that was... Oh my god. Nay, that was amazing. Holy crap. Oh, dude, that was amazing and sad, but mostly amazing. Oh, yeah, that was good. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. High quality AI, I say. Okay, didn't we have some more Big Daddy I murdered somewhere? I suppose. Ooh, sport boot. You move and swing. Oh! That is like a... Ow. That is like the top thing for a speedrunner. That's cool. Okay, I got the yell. I just need... Yeah. Okay, I got full on that one. Might as well use it with this then. But didn't I kill a Big Daddy somewhere around here? Well... Is that lava? No. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised, because... for those that doesn't know, most of the volcanoes on Earth exist under sea. So I wouldn't be surprised at all that they have... using... That would actually make sense, because they could use that a lot to put energy to things, as well, you know, exploding buckets. How's that do that? Using that to energize and heat up and, you know, use it in general. Dude, the crossbow is bonkers, man. Holy shit, I love it. I mean, obviously, if you miss, you're kind of fucked. But other than that, fantastic. I guess I can't really do anything with that yet. Might as well use up these first. But okay, I need to find another Big Daddy. More daddies, please come to me. Where is all the daddies? Where's Dream Daddy? Oh god, that was a game I haven't played in ages. I need to play it again. Oh man, I never finished it. Damn it. Where all the cool and sweet and hot Dream Daddies go. That was an exciting experience. Ooh, there must be lots of first aid kits there. We're gonna run back and see if we can find... Ah, perfect. Yes. We got all the parts. Now we can make an EMP bomber. Electromagnetic pulse. Classic to destroy all everything's electricity. At least that's the idea of them. I'm not an expert, so I don't know how reliable that is actually in real life, but hey, who cares? It's not everything with electricity knocks out. Hello. Don't worry about me. I'm a nobody. Oh my god. So much for the Lord thing. Maybe I shouldn't use it point blank. I feel like that's a bad thing to do. It could be very bad. Ta-da! How do I carry that thing? That must weigh like 200 kilos and pop.
It better. You got to put it on the core, past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Okay. Dude, I have been a big daddy doesn't attack you if you don't attack them. But I'm kind of nervous that I accidentally would send a fucking buckshot like, ping, and he's like, would turn around and slap me. Slap me dead. I don't know. Something. But yeah. Big daddy is a scary man. But I'm legit so curious about the second game, like, why am I your big daddy and all of that? So, well, we're gonna get to that too, but securities. Now we're gonna go here.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. We'll see what I can dig up to help. I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve.
Magma flow.
It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Okay. I guess it might as well. I guess that is why they gave some proximity grenades here. And let us get magma flowing!
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, perhaps. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
Oh, that's the thing up there. Okay, now I see it moving. Yay! Dude, the reaction of that, I wouldn't want to be near that. I'm pretty fucking sure that's actually really dangerous. I guess assume that. Oh, elevator. I thought I was gonna climb down a little ladder there. Okay. But you know, I don't think that is a good way to actually utilize. Because, you know, dropping magma right there would harden, you know, became like this, almost like rock, you know? Oh, well, it's game.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. For some reason, you like it here.
feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the world will come to you. Nostalgia.
Wow, this looks cool.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
A knife in the back? Oh, well, I do have an itch there, so you might as well itch my back with a knife. Here, have a bomb. Oh. It was less big boomy than I expected. I don't hear what you're saying, because everything is collapsing, but I do understand the core message to run! Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh god, everything's kind of core of the- oh my god, that's bad news. I barely hear what you're saying, man. Oh, this. Okay, I accidentally snapped the shot there. Ooh, Secured Expert 2. Naya died! Fuck! Oh man, I got so focused. Oh man, he really throwing everything at me now, doesn't he? Oh my god. Fucking buying a bunch of these. Ooh. Oh man. I hate that I wasted. Oh my god. Where the fuck am I? And they do so much well, it takes so much damage. Ah. My god, where is the man in so intense? My god, I hate this. Man, that was a waste of bullets. But I'm gonna run back and get the bullets that was left behind, cause yes, I want those bullets, man. Where was my... where did I respawn? Was it down here? I think it was. Where did I respawn? Oh, it was here, yes. Okay, good. Whew. Because we don't let anything go to waste. I know, you might say, but Lano, that's just two bullets. That's two bullets that might count in the future. Maybe one day I will stand and I don't have any shotgun shells left but those two last bullets. And they will take me to victory. That was not my fault. Okay. We're making progress. Damn. That's nice. You know that 9 of the 10 leads prefer athletic man? I mean, I guess so. I wouldn't be surprised. I mean, it's something with, you know, with the appeal and all that, yes. Not that I know anything about that, because I'm not very athletic, of course, so. I'm. But at least it's not nice to know that at least one of 10 find me appealing.
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh.
Okay, why is this spooky? Man, that was a waste. That was the wrong shotgun shell. Ow. What is that? Looks like some spring kind of thing. Oh. Would you kindly. Isn't that the code word? I remember there is something like that. Fontaine, Yasmine, Tenenbaum, Sichong. Baby steps?
And possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
What is up with that drawing then? Because that is something I remember. That is one of the few things, so I do know a little bit about the plot and all that, but. Is there something to the side? Because eyes shifted to the side.
The assassin has overcome my final defense. And now he's come to murder me.
Oh my
In
god.
In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Yeah?
You think you have memory. A farm, a family, an airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to
kill
or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop. Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
My God.
Would you kindly find that?
Oh God.
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
God, dude.
Kill! A man chooses.
Dude. Would you kindly... Oh my god, dude. That is just... phenomenal. Holy crap, I love that. I remember first time... I didn't remember all of these parts. I didn't remember about the plane and all of that thing. I just remember that it was this wording, would you kindly. Oh my god. Dude, that just gave me the shivers, like, holy crap. Ooh, nice. Dude, would you kindly. That is such brain fucks. It's just insane. I love that. That's amazing. That's good. All right. Evil laughter. Evil mastermind laughter. I heard that before. I know what that is about. Fontaine.
I gotta say, I had a lot of business partners in my life, but you, of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly,
dude,
have something to do with it, but still, you know, as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off, Ryan, I'm gonna run.
Oh.
Don't forget to say hi to Ryan for me.
Should I? Should I, like, Oh my god. Ah! Glass windows! Why are you tricking me like a bird? Hello. Oh, now you open up here. They're like the resistance from Terminator or something like that. Oh shit. We are the resistance. But we're small girls with our big daddies fighting the big establishment. Oh man, this is... Oh shit. Man, but seriously, that is so good. Holy crap, that is so fucking good. I love that. They're really going in with...
Welcome to the city where you were born.
Oh,
you are angry at Fontaine, yes?
Are you my mommy? You're welcome. Hello, girls.
While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete.
Oh.
But he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Fuck.
Remit your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Okay. Save yourself from Fontaine. Well, that sounds good, but we're gonna cut for now. And or I can't, because I can't save. When can I save? I guess I can't save, so I guess I can't... two little sisters in this level. Oh, I didn't know you could check that. So I guess we're gonna continue a little bit more? Oh god, you're terrifying. Holy crap, why do I save you? Okay, I know it's mean of me to say that, but goddamn, they are scary. Oh yeah, oh god, I'm so awful that I steal little girl's money. Oh boy, I stooped low, haven't I? Oh well, what are they gonna buy it on? Booze? You're putting big pressure on me, you know? Circle jet. Why do you give me that hint now? Like. Oh. Yeah, I'm a little bit too big for a little Alice in the Wonderland door. Now I could save. Okay. So I will cut for now, and I think next part will be the last one. I think. I'm not sure. I guess we will see that, but yes, thank you for watching, see you later on, and have a continued super great day.